Hey, it's Olivia from MacGeeper here. Today I'm going to show you what to do if you're experiencing any problems with copy and paste on your Mac. Okay, let's start with Activity Monitor. Here's what to do. First, quit all apps where copy-paste isn't working. Open Finder, Go, then Utilities. Look for Activity Monitor. Alternatively, use Spotlight to open Activity Monitor. Type PBoard in the Activity Monitor search bar. Highlight and click on the PBoard process. Then close Activity Monitor window. Next, click the Force Quit. Finally, close Activity Monitor. Now check if you can use copy-paste. If that didn't work, try the Terminal app. The Terminal app can help you quit the process responsible for clipboard activity before relaunching and trying again. You can do this in 3 easy steps. Launch the Terminal app. Go to Finder, Go, Utilities. Or use Spotlight to find it. Type in Kill All PBoard in the Terminal. Hit the Enter key and see if copy and paste is working now. Have to enable copy and paste on a Mac. The fastest ways to copy and paste on your Mac are by using keyboard hotkeys. Use Command C and Command V. Highlight some text or an item, press Command C hotkeys to copy. Open the folder or a document, press Command V to paste. By using a mouse, highlight the text or item you need to copy. Ctrl-click it. Choose Copy from the drop menu. Go to the folder or document. Ctrl-click in that window. Select Paste from the drop-down menu. That's it! Both these troubleshooting tips should reboot the clipboard's daemon processes and help fix the copy and paste not working. If you'd like a little extra help with this, just download MacKeeper from the link in the description and contact our support team. We'd love to help! I'm Olivia from MacKeeper, and thanks for watching.